Band and The Wanted on FM, online and digital. This is Heart. 1 o'clock, and here's the latest.
I'm Verity Wild. BP says a series of mechanical failures and human judgment led to the fatal Gulf of Mexico oil rig explosion in April. An internal report's just been released into the disaster, which killed 11 people, but the company says it's not solely to blame. The murder of Davina and Jasmine Kumari Baker couldn't have been predicted or prevented. At the conclusion of a serious case review into the two Cambridgeshire sisters murdered by their own mother in 2007, the report says there's no way social workers in Streatham could have foreseen the tragic killings. Cambridge University's overtaken Harvard in a list of the world's top unis. It's the first non-American university to head the QS World Rankings. Harvard has held top spot since 2004. And Lady Gaga's post